All right, welcome back to another episode of Ravens Fell here in the town. So we did quite a lot in this episode, guys. We adventured the overworld at certain points throughout the video. Did a lot of exploring. I mean, 20,000 blocks, give or take, maybe some more. But yeah, lots of exploring. There was a significant amount of off-camera work that we did for resources and other things to you know, expand the town, build the windmill and stuff that you guys will see built later in the video. Yeah, I mean, there was a lot of work put into this video. And then, also, we did a lot of sick editing. Make sure to watch all the way through, guys. There's a lot of cool stuff. Let us know what we can work on better, of course. And then, even beyond that, I mean, we explored the Nether. Vuki did some really cool stuff in the Nether in this, episode. So you guys will see that later as well. So, yeah, I mean, I would say stay tuned for the whole episode. You guys will see a lot of cool stuff that gets done, a lot of cool edits and stuff that, you know, we're kind of getting deeper into the editing software and stuff. So, yeah, just let us know what we did well and what we didn't do good. And, yeah, thank you guys. Well, we got villagers. Kind of missed out on the whole us fighting to get them in the boat and all that. Me fighting to get them in the boat. But, regardless, got them.
Yep, we got them.
Spooky's goofy ass is back there.
Oi.
Tokyo Drifting. I wish dolphins could.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Useless fucks. Do you remember those, Vuki?
Well.
The little ruins. I'm gone. I'm sorry. You're on your own, fella. You're gonna die. tell me how I didn't see the dirt way out, I mean.
Hey, we're just gonna put these guys in a hole, by the way.
Yeah, we don't have name tags, right?
Villagers, they won't despawn.
Fuck off, dolphin. The dolphin. Fuck. Wait, where did mine just go? Oh, okay. Where am I? Villager, I hate
you. Oh, there we go. There
we go. Oh, you're just gonna literally stick him right here?
Yeah, we don't even know.
See me rolling, they hating. Rolling, tryna catch me riding dirty. Tryna catch me riding dirty. Yeah. So, Mr. Villager. Yeet. Finally got this dude in here. Jesus. So, Vuki's, doing his own little thing over there, putting together a little farm and stuff, which is pretty cool. By the time we get back, he actually probably be done, which would be cool. We've added quite a bit to this since, we last recorded, so this is pretty cool, actually. We built that windmill, and he's building a little farm over there. And yeah, we've built a trading hall, and there's a bunch of cool stuff going on. A lot of projects you guys can see in the shorts on TikToks that we post. But actually, I'm headed out to do my own little adventure while he's doing that. I would help him, but he didn't really ask for help. And plus, I mean, it's really only a one-man project. So we're going to set sail over here to this boat. And if you guys don't know, the boats have hidden treasure maps. So we're actually looking for... one of them hidden treasure maps. We're gonna go out and try to get the treasure. I think it could be pretty cool. There's actually another one over there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but under the water there, I could see it. There's a little one over there. And we're gonna try to see what we could do, see what we can learn. And yeah, it'd be awesome. There might be some cool loot, so maybe some armor trims or something that make our armor look a little cooler. You know, rock full enchanted diamond. Soon to hopefully upgrade to netherite. But yeah, so let's Let's actually, we're here already, so let's hop right in and see what we can see, you know what I mean? It looks like it actually is kind of bugged. They're not supposed to spawn like this, I don't believe. Let me get some air real quick. Yeah, they're not supposed to spawn with dirt in them, but, you know, sometimes they all spawn a little different. So let's see, this one's actually already been looted, so let's try to go to a different one. Maybe Vuki's been to this one, I don't know. Let's go to that one. Alright, so here we go. We're getting right up to it now. As you can see, it's right down there. We're going to go ahead. We're going to hop out the boat here. And we're going to go down to this bottom compartment. And this is where you can find just about what you're looking for. Here we go. Buried treasure. And yeah, that's what you're actually looking for, guys. Not the paper in there. Just the buried treasure map here. And then you're going to hold it open, right click, and boom. There you go. You have a map. We're going to head over here. We're going to see if we can find some treasure. And if so, it'll be sick, you know. But yeah, so while Vuki's working on that, we're still being productive. You know, this is how it works when you're in a dual Minecraft world. You know, one of you's got to work and one of you's got to build or do something else, you know. So basically, you want to find yourself at the bottom of the X there, where your character just barely pokes out. And it should be basically straight down. For me, I think it's a little bit easier because we are pretty deep. So I'm going to guess it's under one of these, like, poking out blocks, either there or maybe even here. I'm going to try there first. Just because that looks really suspicious, but usually it'll be in the sand here or something, and if you do the strategy where the X is, you usually can be pretty easy, like, where it's at. But yeah, let's try this block first. If this isn't right, then it's got to be somewhere right around here, I believe. And look at that, guys. It was a suspicious block. And boom, look at all that loot, guys. And yeah, this is basically the quick strategy to doing those. And yeah, I just wanted to show you guys, and yeah, I figured it'd be pretty cool to show you guys. So yeah. I have enough levels now, but I need to find the way back now. I think I'm actually not that far. Nice. All right, so me and Vuki have decided that we're gonna go on a little adventure. I believe we're just gonna head out in this direction, get a little change of scenery, get away from the village for a bit. But yeah, I think we're gonna head out, maybe check out some monuments or something. We'll just see. We'll just see.
Yeah, so we're looking for probably a desert temple, to be honest, or a few of them.
Oh yeah, that'd be pretty
Probably have
cool.
some new camels
Oh yeah.
as well.
All right, yeah. Okay, let's send it. Let's go. All right, so we hopped down there real quick, just a quick little stop, and look what we found. Buried treasure map. I think he got some loot too. So yeah, and then we just found out this is actually this way, which is not towards the base. It's a different map. So yeah, we're gonna head out and try and see if we can find the buried treasure.
And this time, we'll actually find it, unlike his attempt
Bro,
last time.
I failed so many times. All right, so we're running up to it right now. I think Fuki actually might be there or just about be there.
Yeah, I'm on it right now.
Oh yeah, here we go. I gave him the map because I was struggling for a minute there, and I didn't feel like wasting my time, so I gave him it. We know how it went
You can
last
take a
time.
loot if you want.
Oh yeah,
Oh, yeah.
let me come take a look at the stonks. Sheesh! It's actually all right. It's not crazy, guys, but it's definitely all right. It gets a pass. Definitely, I feel like it's kind of worth going for since we're exploring anyways. We don't have nowhere to be. Yeah.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep going this way, find a desert.
Yeah.
If we get lucky.
Hopefully.
And a mesa.
Yeah, we found a jungle. What an adventure. Oh my god.
Oh, we need the bamboo.
No.
We're gonna use the new blocks.
How sad is it that we're excited to have found bamboo? We found literally nothing else. What? Maybe like three villages and like the
Oh
treasure
yeah, and all
map.
the terrible ones as well.
Yeah, not even good ones. No blacksmiths, nothing like that. Like, but you know what? We found bamboo.
We could use the melons as well, I guess.
Oh, true, true. Yeah, we could start growing some melons or something. Yeah, so nothing yet, guys. But we're still exploring. We haven't given up yet. But yeah, just a little update. We got some bamboo. We went and got some acacia saplings too, which we needed. We didn't have those yet. And yeah, we've just been through a couple of villages, but really nothing yet.
We should also try and get jungle saplings because we might as well because we
True.
don't have that either.
We don't have those either. Yo, actually genius moves. Yeah, so I feel like we could. Oh my god. Come over here and look at this. Yo, this is pretty sick. We
That is pretty sick, actually.
probably need some stuff from here too, huh?
We could get the coral fans. Oh, wait, dude. Over to
What?
the right, there's a jungle temple.
Jungle temple. Yo, sick spot, sick spot. We haven't found nothing this whole time, and then we find the sickest place on the map. That's sick. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I haven't actually seen a coral reef yet on this map at all, even when we were exploring for 20,000 blocks. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, we did need one. We need sea pickles. We've been buying them off a wandering trader.
Dude, the wandering trader sea pickles go hard though. Can't lie. Oh my. Yo, we got an invader. He's invading. Oh, he's gonna trip the wire. Okay, we're good.
My God, the wires.
I've like never been in here. Ever. It is darker than dark.
I'm gonna steal these
Wow.
dispensers.
That's some sick loot right there. Is that really all that like come in these?
No, there's better loot right here.
Oh.
It's somewhere in the wall.
There's a secret chest?
Right here.
I didn't even know about all this. Bruh.
Wow. It was even worse.
It was even worse. Hey, that's still
I'll
pretty
take
cool
the
though. That's still pretty cool.
pistons.
Pistons. Yeah, save us some
Yeah.
extra work later. Dude, these zombies are going crazy right
Oh,
now.
there's so many mobs.
Oh my creeper.
I'm going back to the boat.
Yeah, get in the water, get in the water. The coral reef will save us. Oh my boat.
Need a boat.
Dude, go.
Yeah, we gone, bruh.
But yeah, no, that's actually pretty cool. I think that's also like the first jungle temple I've seen in like I don't know how many updates because I never go exploring or anything, so that's pretty cool. But yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's a pretty big one as well. There's more over there.
Yeah, we should probably mark this for future too, huh? But
Yeah, definitely.
for now we could just grab some of these sea pickles and then what are the coral fans? What are those?
Yeah, we need them for some farms, I think.
You have to show me what they look like. I've never seen a coral fan.
Just these You have to mind me a pickaxe, but oh, we need silk touch.
I have silk touch. Just like any of them?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I've never even seen these before. Alright, we skedaddling. We got everything we need from here. We hit the jungle temple. Now we're going to keep exploring, I believe, for that desert temple or pretty much anything that might be cool. Maybe camels, something. I don't know. I have no idea. Alright. So we managed to find another buried treasure map. Well, actually, Vuki did. But, yeah, I guess there's one down here somewhere. Where exactly is it at? Oh, it's under that solo block there. There. Let's see what this loot look like. It's mid. It's always mid. It's always mid. The water breathing potions are kind of cool though. We might use them at some point. But yeah, we're still exploring. We haven't gave up. We should give up, but we haven't. So.
No, we need a mangrove swamp.
Yeah, there's a couple things we're looking for. Mangrove swamp. Pretty much any like cool monuments we haven't been to yet. Some desert stuff would be pretty cool. Check out, maybe get some of the wildlife from the desert. But yeah, we're still exploring. Yeah, I don't know. I haven't even been to that many sand villages. Oh. What the f- Hey, yo, we found one. Let's go. Let's go. Totally have never seen this before. This is crazy. Bro just ate that. Let me see. Okay, some iron and gold apple. Dog shit. You know what? We both got diamond horse armor now, though. That's pretty sick. But, yeah, no, I mean, it was kind of mid. This is the only chest in here, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah. Boom. Heck yeah. Alright, time for me to leave you behind. Oh man, that's super cool. I haven't been to one of these in so long. Impressive.
Yeah, look, over here there's... look.
What, there's more?
Yeah, see the sand? This one right here is... sus sand, see it's different.
What the... Yeah, it's just slightly different.
Yeah.
What if I break it, do we fall?
No, it just disappears. And it sounds like glass.
What the... What is it? That's just...
Salute it, you need a brush. But we don't have one.
Oh, okay. So if you break it, though, you can't get it back.
No.
Okay. That's pretty interesting. Yeah, I think that's new for me. I've never seen that.
We can go back now, though. We got everything we needed.
Yes, sir. Alright, we're gonna start the voyage back, guys. It's gonna be a long one. What, we traveled, I don't know, 10,000 blocks or something, give or take.